Hello, I'm Chris Fox, and I play Detective Sergeant Max Carter in CID.
Po polsku. To proszę mnie nie puścić.
Okay, I'm going to need a name and address. Name.
So when Max first meets Pavel, he's been arrested, and he's in custody, and he's pretending, we're making out, that he can't speak any English. It's the oldest trick in the book.
Right, do you want to tell this officer your name, or are we going to add wasting police time to carrying an offensive weapon?
Co? Ja nie rozumiem.
Słuchaj, przyjacielu, ja rozmawiam po polsku, czyli nie bądź taki mądry, dobra? And if you understand what PC Ryder's been saying, you understand English. So which language would you like us to charge with? English, Polish, wszystko jedno.
The guest star is a young lady called Honeysuckle Weeks, and you probably know her from Foyle's War.
You never told me you're a policeman.
I know, I'm sorry about that. It's just sometimes it's better not to advertise.
As luck would have it, I actually speak Polish myself because I am half Polish, my mother's Polish.
Ah, so, pan mówi po polsku?
Pan mówi po polsku, tak, ale bardzo mało I mój akcent jest okropny.
No, your accent is not so bad. But don't think that just because you come down here and you speak a few words of Polish, I'm going to tell you everything you want to know.
And one day I went into the producer's office to talk about a particular episode, and they said that in this episode that I'd be arresting a Polish guy. So I let them know that I'm half Polish and I can speak the language. And so they decided to write this in to a few of the episodes.
Shut the door. Thomas Emmerich Jankowski. He's a known associate in Marek Jankowski's PNC file, but he's listed as deceased. I found that odd. They don't usually list that unless there's some relevance. You shot him.
This is your fault! You promised me nothing would happen! I never should have listened to you! God!
Oglądaj the bill. Ten środa I czwartek, 8 do 9 na ITV.
That would be good advice. You should take it.